Hi, I'm Darren. I work with the structures team with the City of Salisbury. The structures team is comprised of a staff with a diverse range of skills. These include carpentry and welding specialists to maintain the vast array of assets across the City of Salisbury. The structures team is critical in maintaining the array of playgrounds and signage around the City of Salisbury. Our work is extremely vast and requires many skills. All playgrounds are checked on a scheduled cycle set by the classification of the site. All of our staff are certified playground inspectors. We maintain over 160 playgrounds, in excess of 600 plus shelters and seats, and over 10,000 signs. In addition, we are involved in the selection of new equipment to ensure it is fit for purpose. This contributes to public safety and enjoyment. My staff have extensive knowledge of the equipment and signage around the City of Salisbury. Our aim is to maintain the assets with our preventative maintenance regime to maximise public safety for our residents and visitors to the City of Salisbury.